that promotes hunting and killing of illegal immigrants is being sold at a Colorado gas station. 9 Wants to Know reporter Jeremy Hohola followed a viewer's tip to the Greeley area where some believe a joke may have gone too far.
There's more than gas for sale here at this station in Eaton, Colorado. After a viewer's angry email to our newsroom, we decided to check it out. We bought the so-called illegal immigrant hunting permit sticker. It says no bag limit, tagging not required. The viewer who emailed us didn't want to be identified but spoke on the phone.
I can't believe my eyes that a company like that would promote paint.
And it really doesn't specify anything.
Just after I bought the sticker, 2 store employees approached my car and explained it was a mistake. I recorded the encounter with my phone.
And I don't know if we just missed 1 or 2 in there. But those were not supposed to be up there.
Xfinity, the convenience store company, says it removed the stickers over the weekend after people complained on its Facebook page. But it's obvious some are still stuck out there. A viewer sent us this photo after buying one from a store in Brighton Tuesday night. Turns out a Kansas company called Central States Novelty distributes the stickers to Xfinity stores.
Hi, my name is Jeremy.
We tried a couple of times to get comment from Central States, but the owner was busy.
The owner's on the road this week.
A flurry of you sounded off on Facebook about the sticker, calling it disgusting. Some people defended the gas station, saying people just need to get a sense of humor. An embarrassing mistake by Xfinity that may be hard to peel away. And Xfinity, at first, admitted that it made a mistake with this sticker, but then later decided it did not want to officially comment for the store. Now, here is something weird. On the phone, the spokesperson for the company alluded that I planted this sticker in their store and that he would then send security camera evidence of me doing that to another TV station if we did this story tonight. So far, we haven't seen that happen yet.